I will always respond to those of you who beg for mercy for other souls. Saturday, January 4, 2014 at 1:40 p.m. My dearly beloved daughter, although my justice is to be feared, I will always respond to those of you who beg for mercy for other souls. I promise you, that through the recital of my crusade prayers and other prayers, in which you ask me to show clemency, I will listen and act accordingly. My mercy is boundless and covers all sinners when they and others seek redemption. My love is endless. My compassion is ceaseless. Let no man ever doubt my promise and my desire to save everyone, including my enemies. I urge you, my beloved followers, all over the world, including those who are not familiar with these messages, to pray, pray, pray for your own souls and those of others. This includes believers, non-believers, and those who do not know the truth. My love for you is there for all of you to see, feel, and live. All you have to do is to respond as I have taught you. Love one another as I do. Be merciful when they scourge you by praying for them. Be generous of your time by working hard and praying to save the souls of those who are far removed from me. This is my greatest desire. Go in peace. Your Jesus.